This is Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News. We're in Sewickley Township, Westmoreland County. As you can see, there are crews here working on repairs. This is General Braddock Road. This is an area that was hard hit last night. You can see some homes destroyed, others with roofs torn off across the road. Here, you can see insulation from homes scattered across trees, trees uprooted. There are workers here working to restore power. There are people here doing cleanup. There are people here assessing the costs. We'll have updates through the day on WTAE.com and on Channel 4 Action News starting at 5 and continuing at 6.